Seasick?
No. I'm fine.
Okay, then. Not a lot of security. Yeah, for these people, the sea panic must still seem like a world away.
Huh?
Huh?
Oh, hey. Looks like they're putting Eidolons on parade. Starting soon. What do you say? Let's go check it out.
Sure. Huh?
We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news update. The Lassie, who surfaced in Palampulam and attacked the city's citizens, are still on the run from authorities. Sanctum soldiers are tracking their location, but have yet to engage the fugitives. The presence of hostages has been confirmed.
What's wrong?
It's her.
Yep. Looks like the army finally found him.
Hostages? They should just blow them away with the Lassie.
They're all infected by pulse or something by now anyway.
The parade's about to start. Come on, let's go.
Says we've got another.
I'm sure everybody's fine.
In light of recent events, Elsa.
Hey, loosen up. Gotta make the most of this. Right?
I knew we'd be saying goodbye soon. Better to do it with a smile.
The Pompous Sancta Parade, a pageant commemorating the war between Cocoon and Pulse.
The show is starting. Look.
Thank you.
Here comes the attack from Pulse.
With trusty blade and Falsi's aid, I will defend Cocoon! To battle!
You dare oppose me! I will fulfill my focus!
Ragnarok!
Falsi, grant me strength!
Sometimes I had to wonder, could our deaths have brought back peace?
Where to next, little lady?
I'll let you decide.
Just keep on smiling.
I know. A Nautilus Park date. With Sags.
Yeah, but should we really be playing around?
Forget about that heavy stuff for a while. And maybe this'll just fade away.
Okay.
Great. Let's roll.
What's in Nautilus Park anyway?
It's a huge amusement park built by the Sanctum. Bet they never expected to see visitors.
So, is this place special?
I promised Dodge. I was gonna bring him someday. Hope I can at least tell him about it.
You'll get the chance.
Maybe. I do know where they're keeping it.
Can I come with you?
Sure. More the merrier. What about you? You got someone special out there?
Special? No.
Really? Now that is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, I'm just fine, thank you. I wanted to tell him everything, but I couldn't. Not until the time was right.
Oh no, I forgot to buy...
Welcome to Nautilus.
That's Chocobo, isn't it?
Oh!
Somebody's excited.
Yeah. Hey, you can make some new friends.
Dodge is crazy about chocobos. He really wanted to come here.
Let's look around.
Indeed. And in we go.
Sell these toys?
Chocobo's always the
best. It moves!
Good to be among friends.
The fun times are doubled, and your worries feel far away.
And nothing ever seems as scary when you have someone to share it with.
Yeah.
You're still number one, of course.
Of course. Thanks, Renee. Now when I see Dodge, I can tell him about the chocobos. He's being held by the military.
Psycom, you mean?
Yeah, since he's a cocoon with C. They're running tests. They're trying to figure out his focus. I'm turning myself in.
Huh?
I know they execute the sea, but hey, they're not total monsters. They'll listen to a final request. They'll have to. Before the end, I want to talk to Dodge one last time. I want to tell him about these chocobos. I want to tell him about everything I've seen.
But wait! Sass!
Listen, I don't want you to worry. You're not part of this. You'll have plenty of time to split before I surrender.
That's not what I meant!
I'm sorry, Vanille. I'm just... I'm tired of all this running.
But... you can't. What about Dodge?
Huh?
It's a lessee because of someone from Pulse. You can't give up without getting revenge. I know who it is. I know who's responsible. For the accident. The accident at Uriday.
Then tell me.
The lessee who ruined your life was...
Huh? Oh, whoa! Soldiers? Where'd they come from? Get out of here, Vanille! No place left to run.
Stop it.
this.
Thank you.
How about this? Serious now.
Thank you.
this now.
I found you.
Huh? Oh.
Daddy, got you.
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here? Dodge! Wait! Come back! Dodge! Not you. Not you, Dodge.
Of undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him, Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. could sense power of pulse origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemulus C was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude... We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy plant.
Anything come back?
Those are the pulseless sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul sea.
The picture's a little grainy, but I'm sure you recognize that one. You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You want to be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Might jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who are you? Isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son. Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Labonte, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do Lucie kill their own?
Did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
You are cold-blooded. Lying so people would trust you. Using them as shields. How many you gotta drag down with you?
I'm...
A coward and a killer. The people you use don't get to live. Why should you? Tired of living with guilt? Then die with it. Benil!
My name is Erba Diavanil. I'm a Lassie from Grand Pulse. And to everyone on Cocoon, evil. Shoot me! For your son!
Don't you even! You think you die, and that's that? You think you die and everything will be sugar and rainbows?
Then what can I do?
What do you want from me? If I can't live or die, what do you want me to do?
Don't ask me. You figure it out.
I don't know!
Neither do I. It's over. There's nothing to do. Shooting you won't help. Neither will living. This is gonna stay.
right. Let's do it!
Things can be excused. Shooting kids ain't one.
Kindness like his, you don't forget.
Do be careful with those. For every task, there's a perfect tool.
All of Cocoon was against us. With us dead, they were sure everything would go back. Back to the way it was before.
So the Primarch can stand in judgment of the villainous Lassie, with their execution as the climax. The people will cheer their demise, and Falci dominion will be undisputed.
All part of the plan?
Yes, but it also presents an opportunity.
In a display of unwavering dedication to duty, the Primarch himself has boarded the Palamecia and focused his personal attention on resolving the Pulse Crisis.
They're baiting us, trying to draw us out.
Bait, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Here are your friends. Come and get them.
Well, if they're daring us to mount a rescue, I'll take that action. All in.
Alrighty, bets are on the table. We leave when you're ready. I'll be standing by. Once we take off, there's no turning back. This baby back here is a SciComm vessel. It'll deliver you to the Palamecia.
Oh, we're cargo now?
A parting gift to our rotting government. Take those SciComm guys apart.
And we're supposed to take on all of them? I think the whole division's on board.
I don't care how many lackeys they've got. Bring them on! Vanille's in there.
I'm sure she's fine. Vanille's tougher than I could ever be.
Hope, are you scared?
Yeah, I'm terrified. But I'll be okay. Because I have you, and this guy, and Fang. We're all in this mess. We gotta stick together.
Right. Enough with the bonding. It's go time.
What do you mean, this guy?
We didn't expect to see you here in person, Your Eminence.
This crisis threatens the entirety of Cocoon, my child. You agree that standing at the fore is a leader's charge?
Wholeheartedly.
It also affords a splendid view of the impending execution.
What's the holdup?
Stand by. Verifying identification code.
Into your ass.
Code verified. You're free to dock.
About damn time.
All clear. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
want to play.
No kidding. So where to?
Right up there. Don't remember inviting you. Make short work of you. Let's get this over with.
That way.
We'll find another route.
Way ahead of you.
See that?
Let's go.
Thank you. definitely worth the effort.
Like I planned.
Why can't I do it? I got no reason to keep living. I can't even kill you.
Freeze! Take her!
You should be proud. Your son's a hero. The boy who saved Cocoon. We'll erect a memorial in Eden and put his crystal on display.
A memorial? He's a little boy!
As the son of a pulseless sea, he would have lived in shame and misery. Isn't it better he be treated with reverence as a monument to sacrifice? The next time your eyes open will be the last.
I'm pathetic.
That's my life. I'm the one who lied to everyone.
Forget it. You can't change what's done.
But if I just told the truth...
Now. I've been thinking. You woke up from being a crystal once. Well, that means Dodge will wake up one day too, right? What was it like? I mean, how did it happen? You were done with your focus, right?
I was chosen. I was made into a Lassie to fight against Cocoon. It happened back on Grand Pulse, hundreds of years ago. We finished our focus, and we fell into a long crystal sleep. Bang! We woke up on Cocoon to the start of a new focus. Fang, she'd forgotten everything. And for me, just the thought of hurting people again. It was too much. So I lied. I played dumb. Said I'd lost my memory. I wanted to escape my fate as a Lassie. And ever since then, I've been running away from it.
Let us through! Block our way, you die!
You trying to get him angry?
Yeah, I thought maybe they'd run. There's been enough blood spilled.
You thought they'd run? Let me refresh your memory. Those soldiers think they're protecting Cocoon from the sea. The Falci have them all brainwashed.
Falci? I have had it. We cannot let this go on.
Attention all crew, code green. Repeat, code green. Security forces stand by. Hostile forces on board, code green.
Back me up.
Approach.
Be ready for the next fight.
On the battle.
Attention all crew. Code green. Repeat. Code green. Security forces stand by. Hostile forces on board. Code green.
Get up. You're being moved. On your feet, scum. You too.
All right, time to split. Not run. There's a difference.
Gotcha.
Let's go. You'd rather die?
What?
Cause that's gotta scare you. Scares me. Scares me so much, I think I might die of fright. So, I push myself to live even harder. I can just imagine Dodge laughing at me talking this nonsense. Right now, I'd do anything to see that smile. Stay positive, right?